guys, thanks for tuning in. I'm Tyler Mount, and you're tuned in to the Tyler Mount Vlog. I'm super excited, and let me tell you why. This, need I say more? My new BFF and star of Pippin and Book of Mormon, Mike Schwitter, is coming to sit on the couch and have fun with me today. We're gonna cuddle, we're gonna giggle, we're gonna have a good time. Come back in a second to see what's happening. Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, Mike Schwitter. Oh my gosh, welcome to the Tyler Mount Vlog.
Thanks for having me.
Cheers. Welcome. I can honestly say that Mike is the first guest that I have ever had that I didn't know before he walked in the door. And we're already best friends.
Craigslist.
It's right. I just put an ad on Craigslist and Mike said, I need attention. And I said, come on over. And you met all the qualifications. You have to have a Broadway credit and you're here.
We need to take a selfie while
we
have
this
lighting.
Your phone.
1, 2, 3.
First of all. So tell us, you went to CCM.
I did. Yeah, it was tough in a good way. Mm-hmm. I didn't want to go somewhere where they kind of hold your hand for 4 years. I really wanted a place that was going to give me some tough love. I've made like the best lifelong friends.
And then it paid off because right after you got out, what happened?
I hate saying this, but my first audition ever
right. Was
Book of Mormon.
Uh-huh.
And I got it. Over Winnipeg. I hate saying that, but sorry, it's true.
If you couldn't be an actor, what would you do? Nothing entertainment.
When I was little, I wanted to be a lawyer.
Oh, that would be good. You make good money and you can still be like, he did not do it, and act.
Yeah. You could be like, objection!
I would just scream objection all the time. As you know, on the vlog, we always play a game. We are going to play a new game I invented. The game is called Favorite Things. In here are lists of favorites. So it'll say like your favorite number, your favorite movie. I'm gonna speed fire them to you. You answer as many as you can. You speed fire them to me. I'll answer as many as I can. We have 1 minute each. Whoever gets the most points wins. Come back in a second for a fun game with Mike Schwitter. Ready? 5-4, a kickball change. Your favorite vacation?
Hawaii.
Favorite food?
Pasta.
Favorite celebrity?
Allie Water.
Oh, favorite alcoholic beverage?
Whiskey ginger.
Okay, favorite sandwich?
Pastrami and rye.
Oh, favorite reality TV show?
Little Women of LA.
Oh, your favorite body part?
Feet.
Oh, strange. Favorite guilty pleasure?
Netflix and chill.
Embarrassing. Favorite quote?
Nailing it.
Oh, favorite book?
Lord of the Rings.
Okay. Oh. Favorite college class?
Theater, acting.
Okay, favorite car brand?
Ford.
Favorite Christmas carol?
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Okay, favorite day of the week?
Monday!
Favorite store?
Sears!
Sears? That's mortifying.
What?
That's just embarrassing.
You're embarrassing. How many did I get?
15, 16, 17, 18.
That's a lot.
Actually, you got a lot.
No pressure, Mr. Mount.
Here we go.
Oh, is that what the M is for?
Ha ha! Ha 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 ha!
I just realized.
You just got it.
Because I was like, well, your name is Tyler.
A 5 and a 6 and a kickball change.
Favorite foreign country?
Mexico.
Favorite number?
44.
Favorite YouTube video?
Mine!
Favorite book?
Harry Potter 4.
Favorite day of your life?
The day I moved to New York.
Favorite pickup line?
Hey, you?
Favorite color?
Blue.
Favorite sandwich?
A pastrami and mayo.
Copy me. Favorite celebrity?
Beyonce. And Oprah! I meant Oprah!
Favorite musical?
Wicked.
Favorite childhood memory?
Being loved.
Favorite vacation?
Going to the Bahamas.
Favorite car brand?
An Audi.
Favorite onomatopoeia?
Boom!
Favorite animal?
Penguins!
Favorite New York City location?
Lincoln Center.
Favorite Christmas present?
Getting a four-wheeler car.
Favorite month?
January!
You did it! At the buzzer!
At the buzzer.
17, 18, 19, 20, 21!
How does it feel to come on my vlog,
whatever,
spill on my couch, yell at me, and then lose?
Does this mean I'm not invited back?
You answer that question. Well, that's the Tyler Mount vlog.
Whoa, okay.
It's done. Did you have fun?
Mm-hmm. I had a lot of fun.
Well, if you liked what you saw, and God knows you did because you have taste, like us on Facebook, share it on Facebook, give me a like on YouTube, but most importantly, what, Mike?
Subscribe.
Right on down there. And if you want more Mike Schwitter in your life, because let's be honest, who doesn't? You can follow him on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat at
Mike Schwitter.
Until next time, love you, see you soon. Bye. Show me your love.